Hi guys, it's Rachel, and I am back for another video. Today's video is going to be the much awaited for Master Suite kind of review video. I did say that I was going to do a review for you guys. Well, kind of object overview review thing, but anyway, basically I have got a lot of work to do for uni at the moment, so that's why I haven't been making videos or even playing The Sims, so this feels pretty strange for me right now. But let's go through and find out what's new in the game. Okay, so you get, that's a sink. You get that sink. It's called the Gentle Hands Sumptuous Sink. Okay. So it looks like that. And I don't, if you guys can even, why, I'm pressing tab, why is that not working? Weird. Okay. So, here we are. Yellow is walking past it, but I don't know if you can see that, but there's actually like kind of wood, little pieces of wood here, kind of like fencing underneath, which I think is cool. And I just got a text. And yeah. So that's one of the things that's under bathroom. What else have we got? In fact, let's go to filter content and we'll filter it by Master Suite stuff. Okay, you also get this toilet, which is called the Seat of Romance. So yeah, pretty standard toilet. And this is the Misty Touch shower, which reminds me of the dance cages that were in Sims 1 House Party. Not too sure if I like that. But those are the bathroom items. This is a tub. It comes in a few different colours, so you can get it with a green towel and light panelling. You can get a red towel. I actually quite like this bathroom. This bath. I'm dropping things. I might use this in the house I'm going to build for Angel. Is there anything else? No, I don't think so. Let's go to the bedroom stuff and have a look in here. Oh, there's this bed, it's called the Private Serenade Canopy Bed, which I think is really pretty. I love it. It's like a princess bed, I think it is. It's got this nice bed frame, and I'll zoom in. Why, again, that's not working properly. The tab, come on! I don't know why the tab isn't working properly. But yeah, it's got nice curtains. All in all, very nice. What else have we got? We've got a dresser. Oh, I actually really like that dresser, it's nice. I keep trying to press tab but it's not working. Any mirrors? Yeah, there's this one and it's called Glamour Puffs. So yeah, that's that mirror. Ah, Okay. So that's that mirror there. You have this one, which is called a magnetic attraction, which I think is the mirror that goes with that cabinet I was showing earlier, because it's got that same like wooden fencing effect to it. Okay, and then do we have anything else? Oh yeah, we've also got a floor mirror, which I think goes with that bed. Again, just a standard mirror. I don't know if there's anything else, like, you know, for decorative things like that. There's some lights. There's some wee candles. These are pretty. I might put them in Sophia and Charlotte's, or Sophie and Charlotte rather, in their bedroom. We've got these little lamps, which are called Burning Desire. I actually saw these in the live chat preview thing for Master Sweet Stuff. Almost said Town Life there. So let's see, is there anything else for lighting? Yeah, I've got this thing, which is a dangly lamp, which you can just put on a wall like that. So that's kind of cool. We have got this one, which is called Light of My Life, and again it's like a bamboo, but it's actually quite, the intensity is very bright. Okay, anything else? What about pictures? We have this picture, which is called Fragrant Memories, which is just basically a picture of some roses. If I can find a place to actually show you guys. Oh, it's actually smaller than I thought it was, but it's quite nice. So that's Fragrant Memories. Anything else in here that I'm seeing? No. Clock. Kitchens. I don't think so, because it's like master. So that's objects. But let's go into the Master Sweet Stuff collection folder. That should make things easier. We've got a couple of plants. We've got this. This is a decorative flower. They're actually very pretty. And I like, there's a chair, it's called the Warm Embrace Living Chair. Actually, I think that chair is on the box. It is. So, and again, I think this comes in a few different colours as well. There's a green, you can get it in green. Well, that's not green, I think that's blue, but anyway. Yeah, it's like greenish blue. We've got some curtains, which is awesome. So you could make a house with red velvet kind of curtains if you wanted to. So that's cool. We have got, it's called a hankering hanky holder, which is just a rack with, it's a towel rack. Again, it's got that fencing effect on it. We have a fancy fireplace. Again, I saw this fireplace in the preview for Master Sweet Stuff, and it looked pretty cool. That's a window, I think. that's a window. It is a window. And it's a very nice window. I like it. I don't know if you can actually like sit in that area, sit in the window, but... If, oh god, I'm deleting things. So there's that little window with the flowers on it. So that's pretty cool. I really like that window. Let's just go into live mode for a second to see if we can actually sit in that bit. No, you can't, but it'd be pretty cool if you could. We've got another... Okay, no, that's just the same bed, but in a different colour. We have got a little end table, which would actually go quite nicely in this room, so I'm actually going to add it. What the heck did I do with that bunk bed? I don't know. Did I move it somewhere? I'm assuming I must have, because I don't know where it went. We'll put that back in a second. We've got... So maybe I'll put some candles there. This is a boy's room. So I'm just going to quickly put in Jamie's bunk bed back in. There we go. Now back to the collection. We have got, this is another plant, which might go quite nicely in here. That's, it's called Cherish Delight. If it was going here, I don't really know where I would put it. But yeah, that is Cherished Delight. I'm afraid the lighting isn't very good. In fact, can I just make it daytime so you can maybe see it a bit better? There we go. So I can a bamboo plant. And it's pretty. We've got this plant, which is called Captivating Beauties. Kind of looks like dancing fairies. It's weird with branches just standing in the ground. We have got another one, which is called Tender Moments. Those are quite pretty as well. And we've got all the mirrors, which I showed you. What's this? This is, it's just a picture with a flower in it, which I really like. So there is that. This is a little shelf with some neatly folded towels. Again, it's got the fencing thing on it. This is a dresser, which I already showed. What's this? This is actually a door. I thought it was a painting. That's a big door. That goes with the bed and fireplace. Yeah, that's the fireplace there, but I can't seem to actually put it in. But you can see the I don't know what you call it, outline. And then we've got these pillars, which again, they're quite nice. So that is basically it for the object. Now we are going to try out some of the new clothes and hairstyles. So there may only just be one hairstyle, but for ladies anyway. So we're going to check, use Angel, and check out some of the new hairstyles. So there's Angel. I don't know what she's wearing. I don't even know where I got that dress from. But anyway, it's completely see-through and you can see her boobs. Anyway, so let's go to hair. and can you get this here? And I actually like that. Visually, the hairstyles that come with the stuff packs I don't like, but this one I actually like. So I'm actually going to keep that hairstyle for Angel. And in fact, let's look at some of the other ones first. We can have this one, which is you've got really cute flowers. And you can get it with yellow flowers and blue flowers. There is this one, which has got a cute pink bow. And then this one, which has a giant bow. I will zoom out just a tad. There we go. You can see she's got a blue bow there. There's a yellow bow. And yeah. So I'm going to go back and choose the hairstyle that we had previously set for Angel. Okay. And now we're going to go to clothes. Angel's a young adult, so she should have access to most of the clothes. So let's see, plan outfit. Let me just reply to me. Reply to my text and I'll get right back. Okay. So already we can see that we've got this off-the-shoulder top. It's like, okay, there we go. That's quite cute. And even the jeans that the game's chosen are quite nice as well. So that's three tops. Okay, this isn't really anything for bottoms. What about formal? Is there anything informal? There's just these three dresses. Although I don't really like them very much because they look like night dresses that you go to bed. But still, they are there as an option. Any new shoes by any chance? No. Let me see, for nightwear or sleepwear. We have got this kind of baby doll dresses. Must admit her boobs look really good in that. The black and red one I really like, and I think it goes with her ginger hair as well. Yeah, I'm actually going to select that as her nightwear. And hey, look, there's some different slippers that came with pets that I didn't even know were there. Let's choose some kitty slippers for her. Ba-boom. athletic wear. Is there anything in here? Well, there are some cool t-shirts. This one actually has the freezer bunny, and then you can see the back of it, which is very uber cute. This was actually in the preview one as well, the preview live chat. And oh, this is cute with the hearts on it. Although I wish these could be worn as just like a normal t-shirt. And then there's that one with the number 20. And you can also get just a plain yellow one. Okay, what about swimwear? Okay, well, you get three new tops, bikinis or bras, and I think these can also be worn as underwear. I will double check. Oh, I love those. Those are uber cute. These are black panties or swimming shorts, like swim trunks, you know, like underwears. I don't know if you can get them for underwear, but we'll have a look. Yeah, so these are part of the new underwear. Look, I don't know if you noticed, but that one actually has a really cute pink bow on it, and it's right there. Then we've got them in yellow and in green. We've got check shorts in different colours as well. And these tie string ones. So we've got quite a lot of options in the way of clothes. These, which are a bit sexy. Probably would be really pervy that I'm looking at my Sims underwear, but yeah, lots of choices for underwear here, so I'm happy about that. You get this one, which is almost like a thong. Black ones. Okay, those ones came with late nights. Different. But I'm kind of sad that those shorts aren't there. But these are all the top halves. So, thing is, you can also increase your Sims cup size as well. So, oh, I love that bra. It's so nice. I feel like I'm shopping right now. Oh wow. And that actually had, those panties actually have a little kind of peepee hole. Interesting. You get this one, which is black and red. I also love that too. This one. I love that one too. Oh my god, I love all these bras and pants. Pants is a British word for underwear, in case you guys are wondering what I'm talking about. I got that. There's those ones. Not such a fan of those, because you can clearly see whatever that is. It's like chicken fillets. And for accessories, you have the sleep masks. So you can get one that is a little panda. You can get that one. Doesn't that look so goofy? It very much does. You can get one with stars, or just a plain blue one. Okay, now let's go back to the swimwear.
Malumila
Bifa? So, yeah, you can get, for swimwear, you can get those black panties with the heart on them. They are gorgeous. I love them. You can get them in blue and just pink with kind of blue piping, I guess you would call that. And these ones, which have a Feezer bunny on the side of them. So, great. And these are bottoms, which I think you already saw. So, that is all the clothes you can get. For women, anyway. I don't have a guy in this family. Well, I do, but he's a child. And I don't think there's anything new for children. Okay, so that's all the clothing items. Okay. Now, what's actually happening in this family right now? Well, Jamie is... I don't know what he's doing. He's going to school. We have to pay the bills. Funky music is playing. And why is Sophie on top of Jamie's bunk bed? And Yellow is sleeping on the bottom one. I don't know why, but there he is. What's Libby doing? She's sleeping. And Cheeky and Caramel are grazing. Although they are starting to feel lonely, so Angel should probably go and tend to them because they are technically her horses. So let's get her to go and hug and rub neck and talk to her and feed the treat. A message just popped up saying that Caramel hasn't been getting enough attention lately. Well, hopefully she won't get taken by the social worker because that would just be not nice. Angel is still sneaking everywhere, but she's sporting a lovely red top and red heels. Jamie's gone to school and I'm going to tell him to work on his late homework. Caramel just peed. Lovely. What's Sophie doing? She is relaxing, but she shouldn't be relaxing. Her work has actually just started. She is a daycare worker. And there's a hungry child on the floor. This is Lynette Gray. Which reminds me of last night's episode of Desperate Housewives, which I watched today online. Okay. But I'm not going to give away any spoilers, so yeah. So let's tell Sophie to go and feed Lynette on the floor. Because so she's in a good mood, but she's very hungry. Sophie, what are you doing? Calm down. No more. I don't know why she's sick. Or maybe it's because there's because that's in the way. Thank you. Or is it because the dog's on the thing? Cheeky was running around. I think both horses are running around. Thank you! Sophie was saying she was stuck up there, but she's not stuck up there. I think I may have to change Sophie's outfit because she looks like a hoochie mama. Because look how short her shorts are. Where is Charlotte? Charlotte's at work, I think. Yes, she is. Although she can actually work from home, so she should answer her phone now. Come on. Visa photograph. No, thank you. But please eat your food. No. Cheeky needs a drink from the water trough. Drink, and what's Sophie doing? There was another child here who's not very happy. This one needs her nappy change. And yellow is playing with a toy newspaper. Angel will be moving out soon. That she's going to call Waylon and ask him on a date, and they're going to go to the art gallery. Cool, so she's going to go on her date. And Charlotte, meanwhile, has got to go and put out a fire. Okay, and it's inside the bistro. So it'll involve anything to do on our part. So that is fine. So we can concentrate on Angel's date. Waylon seriously needs a makeover. What's he wearing? Who's that on his turf? Like SpongeBob or something? I have no idea. There we are. He has a sponge on his top and it looks like SpongeBob. So let's get them to kiss, and we're also going to ask his sign. Scavenger hunt, butterfly bonanza. Could be interesting, so I'll accept that. So we have to get a moth, a monarch butterfly. Okay, we have to get lots of butterflies basically. Okay. Wait! Did I see a cat walking in that art gallery? That's not a cat, Rachel, that's a dog. And it's called Bella. Bella, little dog. Weird. Don't think dogs were allowed in museums. Yeah. So, yep. Angel is with Waylon. Let's get her to enthuse about animals and be friendly. Let's ask him about his career. Because Waylon is actually going to be Angel's husband. Okay, so we found that Waylon is an Aquarius, so the signs are compatible. And he graduated from the community school for the gifted. Very good. Charlotte just got a B for her firefighting. So now we're going to ask him about his career. And Waylon is a babysitter? Okay. So I think he's in the daycare. What's Sophie doing now? Sophie? I saw that teddy bear and I thought it was a child. I also thought that Mushu, our Chinese magic gnome, was a child as well. And yeah, the creepy ice cream truck is outside. Let's get Sophie to buy an ice cream treat. Cheeky has earned a skill of some sort. Let's get her to get a freezer bunny popsicle. And this is now the end of the video. I'll leave you with Sophie enjoying her freezer bunny popsicle. And get Angel to come home from her date. Before I go, this is what Waylon said. It says, I've had woohoo that lasted longer than that date. If you're going to ask me out, you should actually spend some time with me. And something about online dating. But yeah, that was my Master Street review / family game update. Hope you enjoyed this. Don't know when my next video is going to be, but hope you enjoy it. And yep, I will see you whenever my next video is. But until then, bye!